Islamic finance is farqi fire.
Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, "O you who believe, fear Allah and give up what remains out of interest if it is really you believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala."
I have been a member of the Muslim Credit Union for the past 52 years.
I want to encourage you, our Muslim brothers and sisters, to benefit from the services of the Muslim Credit Union.